I'm Audrey, and this is my first video. I go to Plague Middle School, and I am in Plague Choir. A little bit about myself, I am almost a professional dancer. Like, I do ballet, tap, musical theater, mixed in with jazz. So, technically four, but really three. I do 8 hours of dance a week, and I'm currently in Claire and the Nut, which is a spin-off of The Nutcracker. It, like, has hip-hop and tap and jazz in it, so it's, like, The Nutcracker, a little bit of a different story, and not just ballet. So, yeah. Come see the show at the Lydia Mendelson Theater, the 20th and 21st. You can go look that up. Randazzo Dance Studio. That's where it is. As you can see, well, not really, because the camera's not very good. I have ombre hair, brown, blonde, bleak. Yes, it is bleached, and I totally recommend it if that's your thing. I mean, if you're not allowed to bleach your hair, don't do it. If that's your thing, like if you dye your hair red on a daily basis, try ombre. It's really cool. I mean, yes, there is that dip dye thing where, like, you wait for, like, an hour sitting in liquid. If you professionally get your hair done, like, it fades. It, like, starts to go from my natural color to, like, more of an, like, a caramel color to, like, blonde. I totally recommend that. I am doing a fashion vlog, which is Fab List Fashion. F-A-B-L-I-S-T fashion. .blogspot.com. And basically about fashion. You can go check out my blog and you can do that. And I'm also on Instagram. It's your.dancer.audrey. Or you can just look up Audrey Waugh, W-A-U-G-H. You can look me up on Instagram and follow me. I have a little sister named Vivian. She also has an Instagram, but she never goes on it, and I know her password, so I do most of her posting. I love accessories in my hair, like hats and headbands. I usually keep my hair down, but I recently watched a Bethany Mota video, who, I love Bethany Mota, and she made this video of these 5 easy styles for school, and I can't do braids, so I was like, oh my gosh, how am I supposed to do this? But I did it. It was really messy, and it was kind of a failure, but it was the only time I've really only done a braid. If you could give a subscribe down there, next time I'm either going to do things I like, things I hate, or pet peeves. If you could comment down below what I should do, and if nobody comments, I'll just decide on my own. If you want to do that, then that'd be awesome. Bye! Crashing.